I've taken to giving free pronunciation lessons. It comes easily to me because I was a teaching assistant at the University of Notre Dame Department of Modern Languages. This is how I put myself through law school. So how about I give you an Irma pronunciation lesson? Yay! Yes. First, you start out by smiling. And holding that smile, say E.
E.
Now, Irma.
Irma.
You're smarter than my Notre Dame students. I have another tip for you. My father-in-law remembered the pronunciation of my name by thinking of earmuffs.